They don't have golden parachutes or stock options. They don't have vacation homes or fly on the company jet. They are the tens of millions of hardworking Americans. And while their company's profits get fatter and fatter, and their CEOs get richer and richer, workers get left farther and farther behind. Don't let America's middle class vanish. It's time to make work pay.